I'm about to go off like a weapon. Fuel to the top, gotta fill up engine. Can put some more also.
बाद में off camera.
Hi everyone and welcome to Signature Drink, where we show you how to make cocktails from the best bars across the country, right in the comfort of your homes. Today we're at Kiki, a cocktail bar that's quickly become one of Delhi's favorites. Named after the sound of a giggle, Kiki in Delhi's upscale Vasant Vihar may have only opened just over a year ago, but in that short time, it's made waves across Delhi's cocktail scene. A scene that's pretty tough to crack. मैं एक्चुअली कुछ महीने पहले आया था टू चेक आउट देयर कॉकटेल मेन्यू एंड आई रियली फेल इन लव विद सम ऑफ देयर क्रिएशंस. सो आई थॉट टू माय सेल्फ, यू नो, व्हाई नॉट स्प्रेड द लव. हियर वी आर. बेबी यू गिव मी आइस एंड फायर. जॉइनिंग मी टुडे इज द हेड मिक्सोलॉजिस्ट हियर एट Kiki, मोहित. क्या हाल है ब्रो?
हाय शिवम, हाउ आर यू?
वेरी वेल.
यू
टू? यू टू. Last time I came here, मैंने थोड़ी ज़्यादा पी ली थी, only because I really liked. Do you remember the cocktail?
Yeah, I remember the cocktail. The copy, please.
Yes, the copy, please.
You had a four.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, four in a row. I had like then I also called some friends over and I was like, तुम भी आके पी के जाओ, please.
Yeah, I got some guests from your side. Yeah, they enjoyed that cocktail.
If you guys like a take on the espresso martini, this is the place to come and try it. The cocktail is called copy, please. So please. Come and have it. Because वो हम आपको नहीं सिखाएंगे बनाना, वो इनके हाथ की पीने में मजा आता है. Okay, so coming back to this, so before we start making some of these incredible cocktails you guys have here at Kiki, मैं बस बात करना चाहता था कि idea क्या है आपके cocktail menu के पीछे.
Actually, we are the place. Yeah. We are not telling anyone. We are making a best cocktail.
Okay, okay.
So we are the best place to having a cocktail.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah.
That's
a... So we have a 20 cocktails in our menu.
Okay.
So today we are making one of them.
Okay. What are we making today?
So we are making a toddy shop quarter.
Okay, a toddy shop quarter. All yeah. Right.
So and in India, people drinking a quarter with the sweet lime juice. Outside of the theka.
अच्छा ऐसा है क्या? मुझे मुझे लगा सीधा quarter से पी रहे होते
हैं. नहीं नहीं theke के बाहर वो मौसम्बी का जूस लिया, क्वार्टर डाला उसमें और पी लिया और
घर. ओके ओके, ये भी करना पड़ेगा लगता है. बट ठीक है, सो दैट्स अ ग्रेट. सो दिस इज अ लाइक दिस इज अ वेरिएंट और दिस इज अ ट्विस्ट.
या दैट्स अ ट्विस्ट. या
ओके, वेरी एक्साइटिंग. ठीक है, दिस इज कॉल्ड द टॉडी शॉप क्वार्टर.
या
ओके, व्हाट आर द इंग्रेडिएंट्स, व्हाट ऑल डू वी नीड फॉर इट?
सो वी नीड मैंगो जूस, वी नीड अ स्वीट लाइम जूस, सम करी पत्ता, सी सॉल्ट, बट वी आर यूजिंग द more booze.
Okay.
Two booze in the one cocktail.
हाँ तो वही करेंगे अभी. हाँ.
एक वोडका, एक टकीला.
All right, done. Feel भी आनी चाहिए ना, जो बंदा सड़क पे बैठ के डेके के बाद पी रहा है, वो भी भंडो होने के लिए पी रहा होता है ना.
और क्या?
तो हम देसी दा,
देसी दारू और देसी जूस.
बस बस, चलो ठीक है. So let's get started.
So first, take the shaker.
Yeah.
The small one. Keep it here. Mm-hmm. Just put some sea salt in it.
हाँ मच, आप करो, मैं आपको फॉलो करता हूँ.
Yeah.
अच्छा एक चुटकी,
वन पिंच.
अच्छा वो yeah. एक चुटकी नमक.
We can put some more.
Put some more. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Salt bay, salt bay.
Okay, good one.
Yeah.
फिर
some करी पत्ता.
Okay. अगर आप बॉम्बे से हो, आपको पता है हम लोग करी पत्ता हर चीज में डाल रहे हैं खाने में. So I'm sure you like this cocktail featuring some करी पत्ता.
Just break it.
Okay.
And put into the shaker.
Okay.
मुझे
जेन्युइनली नहीं पता था स्वीट लाइम क्या होता है. मैं सोच रहा था कि चीनी मिला दी है शायद.
नहीं 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 नहीं.
ओके ओके, ये भी 30 ml.
नो नो, ये 75 ml.
या
we have to feel the original mosambi. Sure, and the desi daru.
Ha, wo to karna padega.
Yeah, so first put some vodka into it.
Okay, how much vodka are we putting?
We are putting the 35 ml.
Okay,
there you go.
35 ml Stoli vodka.
Yeah.
All right,
you can put some more also.
बाद में off camera.
Now it's tequila.
All right, this is the Jose Reposado.
Jose Reposado.
How much?
35. Same amount.
Okay. आजकल वैसे भी लोगों को टेकिला कॉकटेल्स का काफी शौक लग रहा है।
Nowadays tequila is trending.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tequila, mezcal.
कितना lime juice डालना है?
15 ml.
15 ml.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. ये गया lime juice.
Let's put some.
ये गया lime juice.
Yeah.
और हमने की थोड़ी सी और stirring.
Stirring. You can taste before the shake. Is it balanced or not? Is boozy?
Mosambi and boozy. Yeah. ये ठेके के बाहर खड़े होके बेचूंगा मैं अगली
बार. Okay. मेरे को पार्टनरशिप में रखना.
Done 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 done. आपकी क्रिएशन है.
Done done.
ठीक है फिर.
Just put the ice into the shaker. A lot.
Fill it up.
Yeah.
Always fill it up, na? Yeah. More ice, less dilution.
Less dilution, more flavors.
More flavors.
Yeah.
So always remember, guys, to fill it up as much as you can. I mean,
yeah.
Okay. And then
shake hard.
Okay. Yeah.
More hard.
Yeah.
Harder.
All right. And this is.
That's it.
Yeah. यार ये ना मेरे से कभी नहीं खुल रहा है यार.
No, there is a technique behind.
अच्छा बताओ मुझे सब लोग बता मैं.
Now it's vacuum.
Okay.
So you have to press the bigger one. You can open
it. Okay, okay. The trick is press the lower one a little bit, the बड़ा वाला, and yeah, hopefully.
Just release the air.
कभी ना कभी तो खुल जाएगा मेरे से भी खुद से. And you got the Hawthorn strainer.
And the fine strainer.
And the fine strainer,
and strain it into the smaller shaker.
Strain it out. All right.
Now we have something. I show you.
Yeah. I know. I'm waiting for the reveal to happen.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Would you like to reveal this?
Yeah, reveal it. Please reveal it.
Hey, we have this pauwa.
The pauwa. क्योंकि एक ओरिजिनलिटी की जरूरत है. अगर पौवे से नहीं पिया तो मजा नहीं आएगा. थोड़ा सा इस कांच का ना, थोड़ा इस वाले कांच का शेप का
देसी
इस तरह से पकड़ के पीने में मजा आता है. थैंक गॉड वरना पड़ेगा. यही तो बहुत मेहनत का काम था.
शाम हो जाती डालते डालते.
हम भी जरा वाटर को भरे. ये भी नहीं हो पा रहा है यार मेरे से. ओके सॉरी एक गुड लगा लूं क्या?
वो यू लाइक इट?
या इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी नाइस.
या इट्स
वेरी वेरी गुड. नाउ आई अंडरस्टैंड कि बेवड़े लोग ठेके बार खड़े होते हैं सबके पी रहे होते हैं. ओके and iski kya zarurat hai yaar ye to but yeah
so we have to give the glass as well.
Oh, sure,
because
sure,
we are
sure.
at the bar
sure,
we have to
sure,
show
sure.
some the luxurious things with the desi
basan thing. Bihar mein hai thoda na gana sound
we have to show
folks are coming here
to
drink.
So take this,
this is how you drink. And then just a nice big block of ice coming
in. Correct.
Nice.
Use your desi hand.
देसी हैंड फॉर मैंने पीनी है तो नो हाइजीन इश्यूज हियर. एंड या ऐसे नहीं लेटा के
लेटा के या
दिस बिग ब्लॉक्स ऑफ आइस आर आल्सो ग्रेट ना बिकॉज़ आराम से दी कीप डाइल्यूटिंग द ड्रिंक अ लिटिल बिट. थोड़ा अरोमा आता रहता है उसका.
इफ यू हैव अ गुड आइस देयर इज अ लेस डाइल्यूशन मोर फ्लेवर. In every sip, you will get the same taste.
Okay.
With the big cube of ice or big block of ice. Yeah.
तो अब एक-एक sip तो मार लेते हैं. अच्छा थोड़ा सा garnish करेंगे.
Garnish. We are at the cocktail
bar. नहीं मैं sorry, I keep forgetting कि हम ठेके पर नहीं हैं. We take some kadi patta for the garnish.
Yeah. We have to just keep it on the ice.
Keep it on the ice.
And take your pauwa.
Take your pauwa.
Open it.
Check it up a little bit.
Open it up and then?
Then pour your... Leave it some in the power.
Yeah, we'll drink some it. In the power for later. Yeah. You know, a little hip flask. All right, cheers, bro.
Cheers, Shiva.
Cheers, guys. And yeah, let's have a sip. Bro, this is actually incredible.
Yeah.
It's got a... I know it's boozy because we have put 70 ml of alcohol in it, but I'm not feeling it at all.
Because of the... We are using the mango and the sweet lime. Yeah. It's a more flavorful, but... There is a lot of booze.
No, of course, but I'm saying the flavors are so nice.
Yeah, that's a curry patta and the sweet lime, some sea salt.
I feel like if I have drank my non-drinkers at home, they'll just be like, beta, ye to do teen aur pila, it's so tasty.
You can make it without the alcohol as well, this drink.
Yeah. Usme kya matlab?
Hame to nahi aayega.
But yeah, so we're talking about, it's very boozy, it's a little tangy.
Tangy, herbaceous.
I think that kari patta is definitely
giving the that kick, the game changer in this drink.
Now I get why all Marathi people keep putting it in all their food items. But here it is, the toddy shop quarter, guys.
Cheers, guys. Cheers.
Oh, बहुत बढ़िया है यार. मजा आ गया. इसको तो मैं ये मैं ले नहीं लेके जाऊंगा. Alright, so what are we making next?
So we are making the Khikhi Picante.
Alright, Picante is important because everyone is really into Picantes right now. Yes. I know you are. So watch close.
Everyone loves the Picante nowadays.
Yeah.
Picante becomes water for everyone.
Yeah, in Delhi mein toh bahut peete hain. Ab toh Bombay mein bhi pahunch gaya thoda culture. But
Bombay, Bangalore, Calcutta. Yeah, yeah. Now everyone wants a Picante.
Alright, so we're gonna give you what you want. And this is a Patron Picante right here.
Yeah, we're just using the good tequila for our picante.
All right, nice. Yeah. So what are the ingredients for this one?
So we are using the roasted pineapple.
Okay.
So we are making a puree out of it.
Okay.
And there is a jalapenos, coriander, some lime, and Patron.
And a showstopper Patron. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So you've got the Patron tequila. You've got the grilled pineapple puree.
Yes.
Coriander, jalapeno, and lime juice.
That's it.
Okay. Five ingredients. ठीक है. चलो बनाते हैं. क्या है process?
इसका process है. पहले तो आपको shaker लेने हैं दो.
चलिए ले लेते हैं फिर. ले
लेते हैं. बिना shaker. पूरे नहीं लेने. थोड़े से लेने.
थोड़े से लेने.
Put some.
About. Yeah.
Jalapeno?
Yeah, like 3-4 pieces.
4-5 pieces.
Depending on how spicy you want it.
Yeah. Nowadays, people want more spicy.
Yeah. Mera spice tolerance thoda kam hai, to main thode kam dalta hu. Main 3 dal deta hu. Chalo 4 dal lete hu, aisa dheela nahi lagna chahiye. Okay, theek hai.
Now put some coriander.
Thoda coriander.
Yeah.
This much is ki zyada hai kya?
Nahi nahi, theek hai.
Jitna one mein.
Okay. More herbaceous.
Okay, more herbaceous. Okay.
Put the grilled pineapple puree.
If you could tell me how we can make this at home.
First of all, you have to peel the pineapple and you have to grill it.
Okay.
And you have to just cut into the smaller part and same amount of pineapple and the sugar, just mix it together in a blender and use it.
Okay, and a little bit of water.
You can use the little bit of water for the dilution.
Yeah. So how much are we putting in this?
20 ml.
20 ml?
Yes.
Here we go.
Next is
some lime juice.
Yeah.
How lime juice are we putting?
15 ml.
Okay.
Yeah.
Lime juice. Here we go.
Now good tequila.
Yeah, good tequila. Reposado is good. Now, reposado. Reposado.
Reposado, because you'll get the more flavors from the reposado because it's aged.
How much are we putting?
60 ml.
Okay.
No, not 70. In this.
60 भी अच्छा है यार. 60 के नीचे नहीं समझ में आता मुझे. 60 तो होना ही चाहिए.
60 से ऊपर कितना भी हो समझ आता है.
हाँ तो 60 के ऊपर समझ में आता है. 60 के नीचे नहीं समझ में आता. So we take a muddler and then
just muddle it. Don't make a chutney.
Okay. So how
just a gentle muddle.
Okay. Gentle. But how do I know कि हो गया है?
It's done. Just you have to see it's muddled. The jalapeno is great.
Okay,
it's done.
Okay.
Yeah. Now it's time to shake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right,
that's it. Take the glass. There you go. Last time I taught you.
Yeah, how to koshish kar raha.
Just press the.
नीचे से करना है.
No, no.
Oh.
Oh. It's over.
मैंने खुद किया. मैंने खुद किया. मेरा हाथ आया था, लेकिन मैंने दबा रही है.
Okay.
ठीक.
Take strain.
Hawthorn strainer.
And the fine strainer.
And strain it.
Strain it into the glass.
No ice.
We'll put the ice.
Okay.
There is something.
Okay.
Now you're learning how to make the cocktail.
Yeah. A big block of ice coming in.
So you have to stamp it.
Okay.
So what? It's a Kiki stamp.
Okay.
Or you can make your own stamp.
Make
also.
Your own stamps, guys. If you're trying to make some cocktails for your friends at home. Yeah. Put your dog on it, put your mom on it, put yourself on it, put whatever you want, okay? And just press it. Yeah?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Take the bar spoon and stir it.
Stir it.
Yeah.
Where this is a shaken and stirred kind of a cocktail.
No. You have to just fix the ice into the glass.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Might be fixed. Now
this is the...
This is the thing.
Little trick.
A little trick. So this is our Kiki in-house picante tincture.
Okay. How can you make it at home?
So you have to take the vodka and the red bell pepper. Just same amount of vodka, same amount of red bell pepper. You can blend it and strain it. And take a dropper.
Okay, that's it. So just red bell peppers.
And vodka.
And vodka, okay. And same, okay, that's then blended.
Yeah, blended.
No water. Okay, great. Take it.
So just take it. Just put. Just fill up. Fill up the Kiki things.
Okay, let's see. So. All right. Is there a garnish or was this the garnish?
This is the garnish.
This is the garnish. Okay.
Kiki garnish.
And cheers.
Cheers, man.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
I think the spiciness is really coming through, but it's not overpowering at all.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
The jalapeno, like, because
mine is spicy. I like spicy.
Okay, let's try. Let's switch it up.
Yeah. Delhi people like spicy.
No, I know. Aswa, but that's me, guys. So, swad anusar jalapeno. The decision of using a good quality spirit always makes a difference, right?
Always. You'll get the smoothness from the cocktails.
Yeah,
the flavors.
Yeah, I think it's a very clean, simple,
picante
taste.
No rim.
No rimming. So this is jo humne andar hi kar diya na, humne technically jo rimming usually jalapeno ka.
No. That's salt rimming.
Okay.
The whole world's making a picante with the salt ring.
Sure.
The whole world. But Kiki is different. So we have a different things. We are making a different cocktail.
And this jo humne upar jo tincture add kiya hai.
Yes.
This is adding also a little bit of spice to the...
Yeah, there is a red bell pepper. Yeah. It's a little spicy, tangy. Yeah.
All right.
Like it?
Yeah, love
cheers,
it.
Cheers, man. Cheers.
Cheers, guys. This right here is the Patron Picante from Kiki. Alright, Mohit.
Thank you, man. Thank you for coming again.
Thank you so much for teaching us how to make these incredible cocktails.
Yes.
I now have a second favorite cocktail from Kiki, which is the Toddy Shop Quarter. And my first favorite still remains.
The Kapi, please.
Please, guys, you have to come and try it. It's incredible. Share this video with your cocktail-loving friends. Save it if you want to try making these cocktails at home. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to Unsobered to drink better. And also, don't forget to visit Kiki.
Yeah.
Because
we don't say we are making a best cocktail, but we say we are the best place to having a cocktail, man.
Let's go. Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers. Cheers.
Stay sober.